happening, Knights? I'm Dez.
And I'm Liz. Today is Tuesday, February 11th, and welcome to our Knightline news show. We hope you had a great three-day weekend.
Knights, here's some world news. The Chinese doctor who was one of the original whistleblowers on the coronavirus has died, according to the New York Times, the Washington Post, and the ABC News.
The 34-year-old Li Wenling initially made news after he was punished by Wuhan police after alerting people about the coronavirus in its early stages.
Li spoke out earlier last week about his treatment by the Chinese government in the aftermath of warning colleagues about the coronavirus, before the Chinese government had announced the outbreak was happening. Li was reportedly accused by Wuhan police of spreading rumors and rebuked for spreading rumors online and severely disrupting social order.
He reportedly had to sign a statement that acknowledged he committed a misdemeanor and promised not to commit further unlawful acts. He tested positive for the coronavirus on February 1st after unknowingly treating a patient who had had it.
Coronavirus has now infected 28,353 people worldwide and has caused 565 deaths, according to data gathered by Johns Hopkins University.
Knights, stay healthy and make sure to cover your mouth when you cough or sneeze. That's this week's World News. And now here's some school news with Mr. McCarrig.
Good morning, Val Verde High Knights. It is your counselor, Mr. McCarrig. Today I want to talk to you about some money opportunity for graduating seniors. Now the one most important thing I want to talk to you about is FAFSA. The FAFSA is free money you can use for college as long as you apply. Especially at Mern Valley College, where the first year is free if you have a FAFSA turned in, regardless of what you qualify for. Now remember, that's a graduation requirement for all of our schools, and you have to get it done by March 2nd to qualify for the most amount of money. Now I also have two scholarships that are available due February 24th. One is a Stifel scholarship that is worth $2,000 specifically for our school. And then the Val Verde Teachers Association scholarship, also due February 24th. And those are some opportunities where you can get some money for yourself that you don't have to pay back for college or trade school. Now, all you have to do is contact your senior advisory teacher for these applications, fill it out, and get your personal statement turned in with it so we can try to qualify you for some money. That's all I have for this week. Remember, FAFSA is due by March 2nd, and that's how we can get you money for college. That's all I have for today. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Mr. McCarrig. Hey, Knights. On Saturday, March 7th, VVUSD will be having their annual Explorer Fair here in our gym. This event showcases the great things happening throughout our Val Verde school sites. The time will be from 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. All ages are welcome with free pizza, drinks, and prizes. Now let's go to ASB, who has some more school info for us.
Hey, Knights. It's Dylan, your ASB Vice President. We wanted to share with you all the activities we have planned for February. Valentine's Day grams will be on sale and will be delivered on February 13th and 14th. So get one for your special someone in your life for $1. We are celebrating Kindness Week from February 14th, and we'll be looking for your random acts of kindness and hosting lunchtime activities that we'd love for all of you to participate in. So come out and show your values. Today is Dress to Impress Day and you guys are looking fly. Wacky Wednesday will be tomorrow on February 13th and will be Peace and Love Day. And on Friday the 14th will be Friendship Day, so wear pink, white, or red. Also, seniors, make sure to purchase your prom and grad night tickets because they're selling quickly. Prom is on April 17th and tickets are $100. Six Flags grad night is May 21st and tickets are $150. Remember, the grad night includes all-you-can-eat buffet and season pass for the rest of 2020. Also, seniors are taking a limited number of you guys to Senior Ditch Day at Knott's on April 28th. These tickets are $60 and will only have a few, so purchase from the bookkeeper before they sell out. If you like the VVHS hoodie, there are $20, senior shirts are $15, and the senior hoodies are $25 in the ASB room. Or earn each of these by using your VV bucks, which you can trade in on Fridays. Have a good one. Follow us on Twitter, NIG at VVHS_ASB. Stay up to date. Bye, Knights.
Great job, Dylan. Knights, do you know where Valentine came from? Now let's go to our history spotlight segment so we can find out more about the special day.
Okay, so I don't know if you know this, but back in the Roman times, marrying was illegal for soldiers. This was because the ruler Claudius II thought that soldiers who were married would not want to go off to war. and that they would rather stay home with their wives. Of course, people didn't like this law at all, but no one did anything about it. No, not until a priest saw that the act of love to be an act of God and started illegally marrying soldiers to their wives. This priest was, of course, Saint Valentine. Valentine became very popular amongst the people then, so much so that word got out about his practice to Claudius II, who arrested him almost immediately. In prison, he met the jailer's daughter. He was almost immediately struck with the love bug. After being sentenced to death, he became the first to sign a love letter with "From your Valentine." We celebrate Valentine's Day on February 14th because that is the day he was executed. That's all for this week. Thanks for watching, Knights. I love you. Bye. Boom.
Thank you, Drew and Mouse. Seniors, please be reminded to purchase your caps and gowns for $45 on March 13th or online at jostens.com. Hey, Knights, if you could have lunch or dinner with anyone living or dead, who would you choose? Well, here is Araya, who talked with a few students.
Hey, Knights, it's Araya. Have you ever wanted to have dinner with your favorite celebrity, dead or alive? Well, this week I interviewed the Knights, and now let's see their responses. Hey, Knights, today I'm with
Izzy.
And today's question is, if you could have dinner with any celebrity, dead or alive, which one would it be and why?
I'll have dinner with Tupac, because Tupac is an OG, you feel me? He made a lot of good music too, you feel me? And I could relate to almost everything he said.
That's good. Hey guys, today I'm with
Xiomara.
And the question is, if you can have dinner with any celebrity dead or alive, which one would it be and why?
It would be Nipsey Hussle, because I really wanted to know what else would he do for our community in Slauson, LA, you feel me? But other than that, Nipsey Hussle's a guy I would really have dinner with.
LA County. Hey, nice, today I'm with
Octavia.
And the question is, if you can have dinner with any celebrity dead or alive, which one would it be and why?
It'll be Selena.
Why?
She can sing, and she beautiful looking.
Okay. Hey, Knights, today I'm with
Mauricio.
And the question is, if you can have dinner with any celebrity dead or alive, which celebrity would it be and why?
If I could have dinner with any celebrity, it would be Nicki Minaj, because, you know, it's Team Nicki up in here. And I just want to be like her. Like, I just look up to her. She's my motto. Period.
Period. Hey, nice. Today I'm with
Brian.
And the question is, if you can have dinner with any celebrity dead or alive, which one would it be and why?
I would choose either Shakira or J-Lo, because, you know, they're both fine. And yesterday's Super Bowl game, halftime show, pretty interesting.
Pretty interesting. Well, that was the results, Knights. Until next time, I'm Araya, and that was the interview of the week.
Great interview, Araya. Now let's go to Liz with some more school news. But first, here's the quote of the week.
Hey, Knights. The quote of the week is, no matter what walk of life you come from, what your day job is, or what you aspire to be, the Mamba mentality can apply to you. It's having that heart to never quit and to rise to the challenge, because what you're chasing is something you love. Kobe Bryant, may he rest in peace.
Hey, Knights, it's Liz here, and let's go to our very own Coach Martin.
Wow, can you believe it? It's week 6. Week 5 is gone. Progress reports have already gone out. You guys have to be wondering about your grades. Get ready. If you're a senior and you're not on point, here's your heads up. The quarter is over. I think it's April 13th. You must be on point. Now, what does that really mean for you seniors? You've got about 3.5 weeks left. That's it, 3.5 weeks left. If you are not focused on your grades, dude, you're done. So let me put it that in days. Everybody says weeks, that's a long time. You got about 15, 16 days, and it's game over. So if you're gonna be an early grad, guess what? You're not. If you think you're graduating in May, guess what? You're not. You're a super senior. There's not enough time left on your schedule to get your work done. Now let's talk about Val Verde basketball. Wow, the team is coming along.
Did you do it?
Yes.
What did it cost?
Val Verde basketball. picked up another two wins. They played Oakview last week, and they have another game coming up this week. Stay focused on what you have to do. Do what you're supposed to do. Basketball players, get yourselves back on point. We're going to be checking your grades. And then from there, we'll talk to you guys later. Soccer's coming, end of March. Soccer players, you must be on point before soccer season starts. Soccer players, make sure your grades are up. We'll talk to you later. Have a great, great week. And remember, it's week six. You got about 3 weeks left. We'll talk to you next week.
Hey, do you like fashion? Who at this school has style? Well, Dez is going to show us who's fashionably cool at this school.
What's up, Knights? This is Catwalk with Dez, and I'll be featuring people and people's outfits.
I'm Adrian, and I don't know, I'm just looking good because that's what I do.
What's the deal? I'm Christian Cottrell. You already know all my outfits come from Straight DD's Discounts. 75% off. Go shop there. It's real hot, you feel me? Right across the street, you got a Ross. You feel me? We got the shoes from. They knock off, but they still hard. So thank you. Thank you for having me.
Hey, you feel me? It's your boy Jordan. You know, just looking good in all black, black forces, black hat, black do-rag, black coat, black jacket, black pants, all black.
All right, my name AR. I'm wearing the little Palm Beach shoes, Adidas shorts, little Nike socks, heel figure jacket, with my little financial hat.
Hola, mi nombre es Sebastián Marvin, y mi gusto favorito es de usar esta ropa todo y...
Thanks for watching. Let me know if you're interested to be in our next segment.
Now to end our news show, here's Mr. Coelho with some final news.
Good morning, Val Verde High School, Student Success Academy, Val Verde Academy. I hope everyone's doing well this Tuesday morning. That's right, it's Tuesday. We had a three-day weekend. I hope you all enjoyed it and had a nice restful weekend. Not a lot today, but it is a short week, so I want to really push a couple things. One, showing up to school every day. It's important. We're starting to see some of you guys, especially seniors. You got some senioritis starting to kick in. Folks, remember, you don't have time for senioritis here. You guys have a lot to do, a lot of grades, a lot of credits to make up. You can't miss days. Be here on time, and do your part, because I know our teachers and our staff are doing their part to make sure you succeed and achieve. But again, it takes you guys and it takes your effort and hard work. So keep that up. I also want to congratulate and applaud our Student of the Month winners this month. Fabulous job. Our teachers and staff are proud of you. That's why they selected you as our Students of the Month. You will be recognized at the Superintendent Award Night. And also one of you will be at the senior will be awarded and have the opportunity to go to Moreno Valley Chamber of Commerce Student of the Month breakfast. They provide a breakfast for you, so it's a great celebration, great event, great recognition. So for you all, congratulations. You'll see their names come up here right behind me, I'm sure. So congratulations again. And staff, I just want to again thank you for everything you do, the hard work. I know every day showing up and making a difference in kids' lives is a lot of work. But I thank you and I appreciate you for everything you do. Keep up the hard work, keep up the great work, keep making Val the special place it is. Students, same thing with you. Show your Val pride. And lastly, show Val kindness. That's right, look for kind acts, small acts of kindness, words of affirmation, words of kindness, whatever it may be, even a smile. Goes a long way. So again, I'm going to just encourage you guys, reach out, find ways to be kind. And with that, have a great week, short week. Thank you.
Well, that's it for today's news show.
Remember, next week we will be broadcasting the Knightline News on Tuesday, since we will once again have a three-day weekend. Also, if you can, please like and subscribe on our YouTube channel, VVUSD Teen Vision. I'm Liz.
And I'm Dez. Remember, Knights, our school is about vision,
attitude, and learning.
So until the next time, it's the same night time.
And the same night channel.
Bye!
Bye.
Thank you.
Knights. Today I'm here with
Jacob.
Bro.
No.
Hi. I know how to read. So I gotta talk fast.
You could do it, put your back into it. What are y'all doing back there?
I'm like, wait. Why am I doing this?
You're not that tall, then.
Des is right here. I am right here. Just in. Clean your finger on the inside of your pocket. University.
Is that better?
Thank you,
Carolina.
And the question is,
I'm drained, but I got this.